shall suddenly come to his temple in a messenger of his covenant, whom he delighted. Behold, he shall come, saith the Lord of hosts.